Hi, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we are going to cover how to compute partial year depreciation. So partial year depreciation is recorded if an asset is acquired or disposed of in the middle of the accounting period. For example, let's say a machine is purchased and placed in service on September 1st, and the annual accounting period ends on December 31st. The machine costs $60,000, and the estimated salvage value is $6,000, and the useful life is estimated to be 5 years. Because this machine was purchased on September 1st and is used for 4 months until the end of the period on December 31st, we need to compute 4 months of depreciation. If we are using the straight line method, we take the machine's $60,000 cost, subtract the estimated salvage value of $6,000, and divide that amount by the useful life of 5 years. Next, we multiply that amount by 4 over 12 months because of the 4 months of depreciation in the year. This gets us $3,600 of depreciation for the first year. Using that same example, let's assume the machine sold 5 years later on August 1st. To compute depreciation for the 7 months of that year before the sale, we take that machine's $60,000 cost, subtract the estimated salvage value of $6,000, and divide that amount by the useful life of 5 years. Next, we multiply that amount by 7 over 12 months because of the 7 months of depreciation in the year. This gets us $6,300 of depreciation for the 7 months.